Hello and welcome. In today's presentation, we'll be covering the features of the K-HD Retractable Impact Frame. In order to introduce the K-HD Retractable Impact Frame, I first need to talk about a few features of the offset trough frame. The offset trough frame is favoured amongst conveyor designers for a few reasons. First and foremost is the nicer idler junction, whereby there's no unsupported belt in this area. Second of all, it's a much lower profile design, so can aid in making a more compact design overall. And third of all, the wing rollers are kicked over to provide a slight tracking aid. Ideally, the inline idler frame should be used for the impact zone. However, due to a higher profile than an offset fitted out system, they're usually unsuitable. So introduced finally is the K-HD Retractable Impact Frame. The unit is retractable for easy maintenance and comes complete with roller retainers. At the frame break is a securing rod to prevent rebound of the frame after impact.
A dual transom allows the centre roller to be recessed for a stronger frame.
The roller profile is an inline replication of the standard offset profile.
These features for added strength result in an impact resistant roller frame that suits all offset fitted systems. This provides another option to traditional static wear bar systems. Thanks for watching. For more information, contact Kinder Australia or please visit our website.